What's up, guys? It's Fatty Mancy from Real Results Fitness, and in this video, what we're going to learn how to do is machine shoulder presses. So with this, what you want to make sure to do to protect your shoulders is tuck your elbows. So once I get into this machine, first of all, the way we want to set up this machine, the way we want to set up the feet is to where my shoulders meet at the lever. So if I'm too far down, okay, you're not going to be able to take full advantage of the range of motion and the machine itself. So I'm going to bring up the seat to where my shoulders are just about in line to where the handles are. Now you can grip either handle depending on what you want to work. For overall shoulder routine, you want to grip the outside, okay? When you're doing this, you want to make sure that your elbows are tucked. Okay, so your elbows are tucked in. From the side, you can see that I'm tucking my elbows slightly. My wrists and my elbows are still in line. So if I were to do a rep, you'll see the wrists and my elbows are in line through the whole range of motion. Here, I'm pressing straight up. Here, straight up. It's really important when you're doing this movement to not bend at your wrist, okay? So you don't want to bend this way because that's going to put a lot of pressure on your wrist. So I'm pushing straight through. Here, I'm pressing straight up. Here, straight up. You want to make sure also that your butt is firmly in the corner of the seat, okay? So you'll see a lot of people picking the weight that's way too heavy for them. And as they're moving up, pressing through their legs, trying to press through. That's the incorrect way to do this exercise. You want to grab the front handle. That's going to work more of the anterior deltoid, the front of your shoulders. So I'm here, and I still have my elbows tucked. I'm here, I'm pressing straight through. Here, straight through. Here, straight through. Now again, put it all together. You want an overall shoulder workout, you want to grip this. If you're newer, I recommend starting here. So we're going to grip here, tuck my elbows in, keep pushing straight through. Here, straight through. Here, straight through. That's how we do a machine shoulder press.
Major key alert. Oh, we good now. Major bag alert. DJ Khaled.